Student, now look how to solve this one. Exercise 4.3, class 9, general maths, question number 315. Examine whether the point 1, minus 2 lies on the graph of the equation 3x minus 2y equal to 7. Student, let's have a look how to solve this one. We have to check whether this coordinate x, 1, y, minus 2, let x, 1, y, minus 2, and we have to put this value into this equation and let's check whether these two coordinates is the, you know, these two coordinates lies on the graph of the equation or not. So student, let's look how to solve this one. 315. Now student, look how to solve this one. Question number 315. The given coordinates is, you know, 1, minus 2. So here we'll write down that the point 1 comma minus 2 is the coordinate let x equal to 1, y equal to minus 2. Now the graph of the equation, or we'll write down here the equation equal to 3x minus 2y equal to 7. So this is LHS, this is RHS. According to the question, we have to examine here LHS, which means 3x minus 2y, and RHS equal to 7. So what is the value of x here? X into 1 and y into minus 2. So 3 1 is 3 and 2 2 is 4, minus minus plus, which means 3 plus 4 7. So LHS equal to RHS. So students, we write down here, since LHS equal to RHS, therefore 1 comma minus 2 lies on the graph of the equation 3x minus 2y equal to 7. This is the answer of 315.